Hello guys, so following up on the Teneo Depin airdrop, let me remember to say it's not a Solana project. This is the, you are connecting your EVM wallet here. So on the dashboard for this Teneo testnet, this is it, you see wallets. So you are connecting your EVM wallet, which is either OKX wallet or MetaMask wallet. Do not connect Trust wallet on airdrop app. You will not be able to get through with it. And the latest update is that you have to meet the silver NFT. The silver NFT is available for all participants to meet. And one of the way you have to stay eligible on this airdrop is to be active. Number one, make sure you're always connecting your node. You see this? You see disconnect node? Because I've connected and you're seeing connected. So you must always stay connected like this on your device, either you're using Mrs. Browser or your PC. So that's number one. Number two, I will show you how to meet this silver NFT. And the update they brought, the team mentioned about on how to stay eligible so as not to be sibing. I'll be reading it. They said, if you use multiple browsers, you will still need to log in into the same account on each browser. If you log in and run the extension, it should be counted as multiple. So you should use one account on one device with one browser. One account, one device with one browser. Then, using multiple will be considered SIBI. And then, they will tell you you are not eligible. If you are using multiple browsers and you are logging in on the same browser using multiple accounts, you will be SIBI. For you to be eligible, one browser, one account, one device, take notes and make sure your EVM your EVM wallet is connected. Then lastly, this silver NFT, which I will be showing you how to meet. Now to get right into the NFT meeting, come to this reward page. If you're just signing up on Teneo NFT, Teneo Depin, you can still join. All you need to do is to download the extension. I think I made a previous video on how to get started on this. You have to download the extension on either your Mrs. Browser or your PC, preferably if you have a PC. Download the extension on your PC, then use the link, the registration link, to sign up and connect the extension with your PC, with your account. Then once you have the extension, it will be like this. Maybe you have to watch the previous video. It will be like this. Then you click on, you always come back here to click on connect node. Well, the moment you go offline. Anytime you come online, come here to click on connect node. So check out the first video on how to run this Teneo testnet. If this is your first time coming across Teneo and the PIN project, you have to first of all watch the previous video. I will attach the link to the previous video in the description box of this particular video, and you can get started from there. So, because I've minted my NFT, let me see if I can see. Okay. So, a part of the tax you have to do to complete the NFT meet, to be able to meet the NFT, you have to subscribe to their newsletter. It means you enter your email here to subscribe, number one. Number two, you see, yeah, link wallet, engage on Teneo X, connect Discord, connect Telegram. These are the other tasks you have to do. Then the moment you click on this rewards, you will see meet silver NFT. Once you click on that Meet Silver NFT, it will show up the tasks that you have to do by this engage with Teneo on Hex, Discord, Telegram, then this Teneo newsletter. Because I've minted mine, I don't know if people, I wasn't aware people are finding it difficult to meet until I saw the questions flying. So I had to make this video. So after you've completed all of these tasks, then this Teneo Depin, you enter your email, then you see meet. The meet button will be active then. For you to be able to meet, you need Peaq coin as gas. It's free to meet, you're not paying. But to pay gas fee. They are using the Peaq network coin as gas. How do you get the Peaq? P-E-A-Q. That's the spelling. P-E-A-Q. That's the spelling. So go to Gate.io Exchange. Go to Gate.io Exchange under trade. Search for Peaq. You can buy with as low as $1. That's all you need. As low as $1. Buy the Peaq coin on Gate.io Exchange. That is where I bought mine. As low as $1. And another thing is, the moment you send to your wallet, make sure the wallet you connected is the one you are meeting from. Connect on your connect your OKX wallet. Copy the link to your OKX. Copy your Ethereum address on your OKX wallet, and go to Gate.io Exchange. Buy Peaq coin, P-E-A-Q. Send it to your OKX wallet that you connected with this platform, with this Teneo, and make sure is the one you are using to meet. Don't connect different wallets here and use a different wallet to meet. No. Connect the same wallet and use the same wallet to meet the NFT so they can verify it easily. So copy the same wallet that you are connecting on their platform. Get your Peaq coin from Gate.io Exchange under the trade. Just buy with as low as $1. Then send it to that wallet that you are using to meet, which is supposed to be the same wallet you are connecting on this site. Send it to the wallet and come back to this reward. Under this reward, you see silver NFT meeting. By the time you connect your Discord, you connect your X, you engage on X, enter the newsletter, you subscribe to this new newsletter by entering your email, then the meet button will be active. And you proceed to meet by just clicking on meet. It will pop up the notification to meet on your wallet and charge you some few cents of the Peaq token. You don't even need up to $1, but because you cannot buy less than $1, you will not be able to withdraw. So you can buy and withdraw with as low as $1 on Gate.io. Buy the Peaq coin on Gate.io Exchange, withdraw it to your wallet, just buy with $1 and you are good. Withdraw it to your wallet and send it to your connected wallet. If you send it to your wallet, you might not be able to see it because even mine is not showing. But once it's in your wallet, you'll be able to meet. It shows that it is in your wallet. But because OKX and MetaMask wallet has not integrated the Peaq network to their wallet, to the hub, so you will not be seeing it. So you don't start looking for it like, where is the coin that I bought? It's not showing in my wallet. You don't need to look for it. Just buy with $1 from Gate.io. Send it to your wallet, then come back here to meet. So don't start looking for it in your wallet. That's why you're just sparing the $1 for this project. It's as simple as that. Even though you need less than $1, you need like 7 cents worth of the Peaq coin. So if you have anybody that can send it to you in school, just give the person your Ethereum address on the OKX or MetaMask wallet. Send the person your Ethereum address on OKX or MetaMask wallet and let the person send the Peaq coin to your wallet, and you are good. Come back to this reward page on this Teneo dashboard, and you'll be able to meet after you complete all of this additional verification task. You'll be able to meet. So that's how to meet the NFT and stay eligible for this project. So guys, this is the update about the Teneo airdrop. Follow the explanation that I've just made in this video so you can get how to meet it, and that's it. Peaq coin, P-E-A-Q, that's what you are buying on Gate.io. Buy with $1, send it to your wallet, come back to rewards, click on meet silver NFT, then you are good. And always stay active. If you're just signing up to, check the registration link in the description box of this video. If you don't have an account on Gate.io, check the registration link in the description box of this video as well. See you guys on the next one. Thank you for watching. Tell your downlines to do the same. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.